change. Let's get to like a straight 4/4, and like what I'm, I guess what I'm thinking is like that can be kind of like a lower dynamic, like little like, you know, type of thing, and then it like opens up and we're like see if we can find sort of like a locking bass line to go underneath something kind of like. Thank you. like, I mean, it could start kind of this in the off time signature thing and build into something.
I like sound sort of ominous to start out with, but then all of a sudden
it's like,
hey!
Yeah.
Was anyone recording that by any chance?
Everything's cool.
Let's write a song. Okay, so we start with kind of that main little part that you've got there. Like a break or something. That should be like, we shift to that, but it'll probably be easier to like have vocals and stuff over just like a straight beat, I guess.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Like an even beat, but maybe use that as like
a as like the, like, what I, it's like vocals over a verse, and then you shift to that as like a bridge or a break, and then back to vocals type thing is what I'm thinking. Bass producer. section that is like basically those same notes, but just like